Hi, I'm Ramachandran Ilango of PGPM Flex, class of 2017. I'm the executive director of an experiential marketing agency, which deals with live events such as award shows, product launches, and MICE activities. We also chart out promotional plans for companies by executing BTL activities that are very specific to the brand's image. I decided to do my MBA to further hone my managerial skills and up my game in the ever-evolving dynamic field of marketing. The drive to extend your education horizon alongside a thriving career can be a challenging one. I researched for almost a year trying to figure out a course that would that is not just of good repute, but also a one that would fit into my busy schedule. The PGPM Flex program under the Great Lakes banner was the answer to this search. Well, this has been nothing short of the picture that was painted to me during admissions. I was hesitant initially on whether this course would be given the weightage and priority that the flagship program at Great Lakes gets. But the facility, faculty, infrastructure and learning are all at par with the best B schools of India. Great Lakes has taught me to tackle business decisions with a cognitive approach. What was achieved earlier through experience and mere gut feeling has now been ably complemented with analytics and managerial tools. I have learned that managerial decisions are both routine and non-routine in nature. The program at Great Lakes has taught me to analyze and solve these issues in a cognitive manner. There is no end to learning. Business trends are evolving every day, and one needs to keep updating his/her own managerial skills to stay at the top of their game. Most importantly, it has given me the confidence to go ahead and start a business, which is completely different from what I'm doing right now. The course is conducted at breakneck speeds on alternate weekends, and the ones planning to take this up should be prepared to hit the ground running. But I guess the trade-off is legit if one wishes to pursue an MBA from the best B school.